It's really... It's a castle.
Told you.
So, what's the story with this place?
Well, hundreds of years ago, there was this beautiful girl called Grande. Now, she was promised in marriage to this fella called Fionn. He was kind of a cranky old warlord, old enough to be a father, old enough to be a grandfather. And therefore, she wasn't in love with him. Anyway, on the night of their betrothal, whom did she meet but a handsome young warrior, Diarmaid? They fell madly in love at first sight. But what could she do? Well, she slips a sleeping potion in everyone's drinks, and the pair of them run off together across the Shannon. Fionn wakes, and there's Grainne gone. Well, he goes mental, takes his army, and heads off in hot pursuit. But it was the people, you know, the people in the villages of Ireland. They took pity on Diarmaid and Grainne, and they hid them in forests, and in the barns and castles, where they'd sleep one night, and then they'd move on. Come on.
Is that safe?
Of course. Sleep was all they did, because Diarmaid, good man that he was suffering the old guilt about two-timing Fionn, and out of respect for him, didn't, you know, take it any further.
I get it.
Oh, yeah. Then they came to this castle, and this view.
Wow.
And to Sir Ginaldus, unable to resist such beauty. But here, in this place, they consummated their love.
Oh my God, you're hitting on me.
What?
I'm the young woman on the eve of her engagement that can't resist a handsome stranger? Oh, come on.
I'm what?
You didn't honestly think that was gonna work, did you?
Don't flatter yourself, darling. The story's true. I'm sure as shite ain't about you.
No?
No, you're arrogant.
Arrogant what exactly?
Well, that's a tough one. Is it American?
Oh, no, the train. Wait, I have a ticket. Mary. You just had to take me up there, didn't you? One of the seven wonders.
Well, that speeded things up a bit.
I hate you.
In the old days, I could have held it for you, but it's all time is money nowadays. Come on now, come on, and don't be worrying yourself. We'll get you to where you want to go. Forecast said sunny.